It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
This is some great offense by Scott Dawson.
Close line! What impact.
To make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Man, Dash Wilder is talking up a storm right now.
Missed the tag there.
Thank you.
is out of this one.
He might have been waiting on that one. Got it. Hoping to make a tag here. It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Folks, we're just getting started.
Guys are ready to get this match started. You have competitors on the level of these guys. You just know it's going to be a great match. With the tag is Ruby Riott. She goes for the cover. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
There.
Super kick! Kick to the
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerreros, the Grahams, the Andersons, and the Von Erichs. There have been members of factions who have also produced tremendous six-man teams like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, NWO, and D-Generation X.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Man, she needed that.
reversal.
Stomping. Ouch. Tagged in.
Big reversal.
Back.
made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry.
Queued up. Here we go.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
Simply amazing how well these three work together tonight.
Singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
Locked in.
one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two.
The crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match.
Looks like things have got a little more undisputed. And his opponent representing Undisputed Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole!
From a journey around the world to bursting on the scene at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3, Adam Cole is finally on the big stage where he's wanted to be all along.
The mission statement has been very simple. Shock the system.
Should be interesting to see what's in store tonight.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Oh wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
To the outside, he's gonna start the referee's count.
Look out here.
starting to pile up.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
He's locked. No, no.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Gets out of the way. And fast.
Life suplex.
Saw that one coming.
Here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.